improve the underground infrastructure, primarily through walkability and increased bicycle usage, shall also protect the city from future pandemic by offering alternative transport options by simultaneously improving urban mobility, playgrounds, areas for sports, picnic grounds, and fishing grounds. Should bring people together through activities, providing a social space that offers ideal ventilation, preventing the spread of airborne vectors. A measure to bolster the city's network resilience. The existing flood risk management project for the Cagayan.
Fernandez.
New Senator of 80 Martin Koko Pimentel, Mayor Oscar S. Moreno, Congressman Rolando Cadet Sui, City Councilor George Bunging, the men and women of this Cagayan Yoro City Hall, our partners from the public and private sector, ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. Welcome to the inauguration program of the Cagayan Yoro City Community Amphitheater. Before we start our program, let us all focus our attention on screen for an overview of the project. Let's all watch this.